Hello friends, welcome to Techie Smart News and Updates. Today I am going to show you about Google Play Store beta apps. So friends, let's get started. Whenever there is a new feature added in any apps, first of all they will release a beta version of that app in Google Play Store. So let's take some examples of apps called WhatsApp, Instagram, Nova Launcher and many such other apps. So if you become a beta tester of those apps, you will get updates instantly before releasing the final version of that app. So guys, let's go ahead and check out how to become a beta tester. So head towards Google Play Store and then find the app which you want to become and beta tester. So let's check out for Instagram. Come down. Here you go. You will find an option called become a beta tester. Just click on I am in and then click on join. Now you are a big beta tester for this app. Whenever there is an update comes, you will get it firstly. If you are already a beta tester of that app, you will get a notification on the page saying you are a beta tester for this app. Awesome. And if you want to leave, you need to just go down and click on this leave button. If you want to check what are all the beta apps for which you have signed up, just go towards menu, then my apps and games, then beta. Here I am a beta tester for this two app. You can find your apps here. Thanks for watching my video. Please do provide your comments and hit like button. Thanks for watching my video.